it's day two of loading. We're just checking in on you to see how you're doing. So, based on your journal calculations, you filled out your journal since you started, right? And based on today, how much weight have you gained? Hopefully it's up there. By tomorrow, your goal is to gain 5 whole pounds. That's going to trigger the fat burning, and you are going to feel amazing. Okay, so just kind of a review. How do you think you've been doing so far? Yesterday, you know, you're looking over, thinking about some of the foods that you ate. Do you think you could have done a better job? Or do you think that it's working out good? You know, what kind of fat calories are you getting? Are you getting enough fat calories and not just the types of calories that in your mind are associated with making you fat? That's very important. Make sure you're reading the labels to see the exact type of calories that you're getting and the exact fat content. So one little way that I like to tweak it, because it is so hard for me to eat that much fattening food, is I like to get one of those big quarts, I think it's a quart, half gallon of half and half, and then I put chocolate in it and drink that for chocolate milk, and I'll drink a whole one of those each day. And that really, really helps me get a lot of fat grams in. One of our friends and customers wrote in an email and said she makes Oreo shakes with half and half, Oreos, and a stick of butter. Sounds horrible, but I've heard it. You can't even tell the butter's in there, but it's loaded with fat, which is exactly the types of calories that you want. So do what you have to do. Tweak it if you have to, but get the fat calories in. 7,000 to 12,000 calories each day. Your goal is to gain 5 pounds. You can do it. Be committed and stick with it. Even if you have to cry yourself to sleep like I did, you can do it. So you need to be prepared for tomorrow, because tomorrow is the next to the best day ever. It's the day that you don't have to eat like this anymore, and it's the first day on the program. So watch for tomorrow's video, where we give you some more tips and hints on having a successful first day on the program.